Let's get this door. Right. Sure, right there. That's fine. And then there was window, which is always strange in bathroom, but yeah. It was... another wall. So like this was the bathroom that we had while we were there, and it was so uncomfortable. And it had just like basically this window out here. No, it was a low window.
Spin that wheel. Spin that.
is sentient. We went to the future and we bought Robot Lady, who became sentient. And now it's just a person. So that's the life we're living now. I don't know what happened to my hunger. No, okay. It's all okay. Paparazzi Kyle Parrot. Oh, wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. What happened to everybody? Okay. It's 12:48 in the morning and everyone's awake. Why is that? What's wrong with you people? Go to sleep. It's sleeping time for all of you. I mean, honestly, same though. Same, frankly. You know, what are you gonna do, right? Sometimes it's how it is. Okay. Abjurka. Hey, how did you get stuck in here? Are you stuck? Prototype 008. I don't know how robot work. I don't know how dog work. Dog? Well, okay, well, I know one way dog work. Dog work by needing to go to sleep. Dog work by go sleep. Then, okay, we're sleeping in the bed. Nice, love that. And what's Proto Man doing? Proto Man has some stuff. Cooking and fishing, and then they have needs, which seem fulfilled. I'll just let them hang out. For her to just dream at all. Hey, do you want to watch the stars? Hey, wife, would you like to watch the stars together? I'm not going to buy a trampoline. They both want to watch the stars and dream about logic. It's more than rhyme books. Blusha Jufas. Blusha, Blusha, Blusha Jufas. Blusha, Blusha, Blusha. Blusha Jufas. Blusha, 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 Blusha. Oh man, this would be romantic if I didn't see the dog pee here so many times. This is very romantic, but you do have to go back to bed. No. Dog, I did tell you to go to... I did tell you to go to sleep. Why you not listen? This is what I've noticed. 63 vehicles removed, 1 television turned off, 3 stairs turned off. Where there's just like a lot of stuff that apparently just bloats the game, like in the background, and then so the mod like will turn it off and keep the game from chugging as a result. That affects the game, I don't know, because I just downloaded it, but people recommended it, and so I got it. They're like, it's called NRASS, NRASS, which sounds reliable. NRASS, NRASS. Eat some goopy. Isn't this just a beautiful couple? Okay, well, you need something to do. I guess you're just gonna just stand there otherwise. Okay. Alright, we had bot building stuff we could learn. Here's one thing that I thought was pretty useful. I think if we go to this basic sort inventory by category, boom, this is really what I wanted. Like, not seeing those items sorted, I had no idea what was in here. Now I know where to find my sweet William. And if you can't find your sweet William, then what's the point of living? Okay. So my homework's complete. And we have one festival ticket. I'm gonna give that to someone else. Logic. Maybe. Let's see. You can also reach level 6 of alchemy. Seems good. Enhancing machine. I love brains. Conduct brain studies. Bot workshop. Okay. Wow, that's pricey and large. Pricey and large. Questions all around. in the way here that we are this leaf pile. I think I might be that leaf pile. I guess it's okay for now. Gotta get another one, another dollop of delicious. More dollops, more delicious. charging station is... I think there is one. Something I can say, but I'm pretty sure there is one. Nice quick charge. It's like a nap for a robot. Whoa. Skill is like three, so when we hit four, maybe we'll be able to build something worthwhile. Hello, senor. Glad to see you as well. I had to make it bigger for my robot wife who moved in. We did have a hype train today, right when I started, thanks to some folks who were subscribing. Okay, just trying to click on a... Just trying to click on a button. Change appearance. We want to, ooh, bot building level 4. Wow. crazy, almost as crazy as a spin of the wheel. Listen, I tried to meet the cough. I'm sick though, so it's hard. It's tough. I could have gotten sick while we were trying to do things. That would have been worse. But being sick on the plane was not fun either. It was like a sinus sickness that I have. When you're going up in the plane and down in the plane, the pressure changes, like, feel really bad because your ears don't pop. Yeah, I felt like a lot of the babies reacted when the pressure changes happened. I became those babies on the plane who were crying all the time. I was like, listen, you babies, I get it. You must feel like this, otherwise you wouldn't be crying. Surely you're not just being a baby. I don't recommend it. I wanted every single person on that plane to write me a handwritten thank you note, because I knew I was going to be sick going onto the plane. So I wore an N95 mask for 8 hours on a plane so I wouldn't get anybody else sick. And not one person has mailed me their thank you card yet. In fact, I would go so far as to say that they maybe aren't as grateful as they should be. I think maybe they didn't even cross their mind. You know, I just didn't want to be a super spreader of anything, even a cold. I was like, what is this for? Then I remembered.
Nosluke.
Alright. I don't know how this happened, but the wiener head at some point disappeared. Where is your wiener head? Where did your wiener head happen? I know that there is one because we've worn it before. At some point, it disappeared, and I think maybe it's when she aged up. Maybe she was a young adult, and now she's an adult, and she can't have it. I don't know what it is, but whatever the case is. You know, c'est la vie. C'est la vie. C'est la vie. C'est la vie. Just eat some goopy carbonara. has 1 second when she was playing the Lion King for the Super Nintendo. What was it like speaking British? You know, I didn't speak British to anyone because I felt like it'd be really rude, but I did hear a lot of people speaking British, and even though I heard it for a solid 8 days, it did not sound real. It still doesn't sound real when I heard people talking like British people. I was like, come on, dude, what do you really talk like? I was like, you don't really speak like that all the time, right? Come on. Come on. Like, there were just some British boys who were, like, on the train, and they were, like, behind us. They were like, oh, I just love my dog. My dog is so nice. Oh, I took the most excellent picture of my dog. Won't you look at it? And they were going to play tennis at Wimbledon. And I was like, who are these people? They're not real, right? Definitely not. But you know what is real? There's only one thing. It's the wheel. The wheel is real. The wheel is real. The real wheel. 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 Hand sounds. Hand sounds. Hand sounds. Hand sounds. Hand sounds. Hand sounds. I intended to ask some British people do their American accents to me, because I think that would be funny, but I don't like being just social with strangers, so I kind of just had to think about it and just be like, yeah, that's what I would do if I were going to talk to that person. I would ask them about that. Yep. Oh well. Time to go back. Time to go back to my home country. I've activated two-player mode, which is totally something you can do. I think hot a dog is like doing that thing that you do with your younger siblings where you just hand them a controller and you say, oh yeah, you're playing. You're definitely playing. Exercise machine worth $750. That seems pricey. Ugh. Katie, Jerry, Patrick. That's all right. She's very old, though. She's going to die soon. One day. Exercising machine, but I don't have anywhere for anything in this apartment place building land. I mean, I guess maybe in the garage, because put some exercise machine in the garage. what I said. I heard me. So exercise for the machine is 750. Yeah, you put an eggplant emoji and it was held because of eggplant emoji. Is the eggplant emoji just banned on Twitch? Can you not use the eggplant emoji at all? Apparently not. Apparently eggplant emoji is just too hot. What about the peach? I don't, I have no idea what that's for or why that would be sex related. Just wondering if that one's fine. You know, the kids of today probably know which are the real sexy emojis. Honestly, I only know about the ones that were sexy back in the day. None of these are exercise equipments. Oh, this one is. Okay, sporting goods. Richard's sporting goods. Thank you. It's so beautiful. Beautiful little lump. This is how gaming works. Mom! Mom, you're in the way. Mom! I can't play. Mom, I can't see. Mom! Wait, so in the future, books are like Kindles, but you still have to turn the page, and the text is constantly moving the wrong way. That's pretty strange. It's pretty wacky. Bliss file. Create a bliss. Bliss. Chase your bliss. Chase your bliss. Keep going. Hey, now she can woohoo on a jetpack. All right. Very important. Very important to woohoo on a jetpack. Yes, I'm to adult. Well, okay, well, basically now. But instead of that, we'll go here and we'll do a concert because, well, that's what we gotta do. Why does it need a gender? You know, I ask this of sometimes of humanity. Why does it need it to have gender? If it doesn't want to have gender, it's okay. Let's go with that. Okay, so alright, this looks great. It's going to be chips. one inside of you, Carl Bunt. He doesn't have anything in there. Just evil. Now he has a capacity only for evil. She's working. You're chilling. Power down. Oh no. He will not be shut down. Thank you. design trade chips. I understand. But I don't know what designing. Okay, create trade chip. Wait, no. So basically designing them is like making a recipe. Creating one from your list of recipes. It's all good now. Alright, now what is your problem? Socialize, play, chase, shadow hobble, unroutable sim found. Oh, I got $600. Alright, $600. Do another one. Sandwich. Alright, read the recipe and return to work and get a cash reward. Ooh, I love cash and rewards. Sense of humor, trade chip. Well, that's nice. Is this chasing? Is this what you call chasing? Stylist Nathaniel Fry. Sniff. We need laughter charged crystal. I don't know what those are. Okay. Well, design nanite. Maybe that's something. Okay. Okay, no, you are. I don't know why that was showing as not dirty for a second. Playing with the dog. Is in our backyard. All paparazzi, of course. Why wouldn't they be? Why wouldn't there be a paparazzi man in my backyard? We're kind of sleepy. Maybe we should go have a little nap. Oh, wait, not an actual nap. I actually want to sleep. Thank you. gonna put you down. My client will be back making ASMR sounds. You know, I'm sick, so I'm not like feeling 100% at the moment, but you know, I will be. What's the point, even? Sometimes you just get sick no matter what. Oh, that's the robot's phone. That's pretty creepy. He was calling me up. No, I don't want any. Man, spam calling a robot. Highlight of my trip. Listen, I spent about an hour going over all the highlights of the trip earlier on in the stream. There's a lot of fun stuff. Recommend listening to that. Not that I wouldn't like to restate, I just, you know, just in case anybody didn't want to hear more of it. You can go ahead and zoom on back there and check it out. You know, I don't want to bore people if they, you know, for people who don't care. Send you back to sleep there, robot, robo-wife. You need to rest. As do I. I wish I could rest and recharge like this. This is honestly, it seems ideal. Thank you. this fried peanut butter and banana sandwich recipe. Whoa. Carlbot back online. Carlbot is self-activated. Skill. everyone loved your last YouTube video. It got 30 views. That's how it feels. Same energy. So we can improve our bot building. We can make a new blog post. We're gonna rank to check smacks. Dis and check mix, check smacks. I don't think we can build a sense of humor tree, right? When we tried that, we needed like an essence of laughter or something. When can we do bonus videos again? So we found out the winning lottery number is from City Hall. We don't go to City Hall. How do we get a lottery ticket? Is lost my mouse. Hello, mouse. Where are you, mouse? Maybe my mouse died. It has been like over a week since I've been here, so maybe it just isn't charged. I don't know what to do about that. I guess plug it in, right? I mean, that's probably the right thing to do, is to plug it in. Is that the problem? So I don't have a mouse. Wow, it seems like that was it. Okay. I'm gonna get a larger cable. I just wanted to look this up first. What were we looking at? Oh, right, lottery ticket. Grocery. All right. Okay. All right. I'm gonna be right back with, you know, a longer cable. I hope I will. See you in a moment. I am back with a longer cable. This out. No. It's got a cable attached to it. It's usually wireless. So we are gonna go to the grocery store and buy a lottery ticket that we got from the future, so we'll automatically win the lottery. That sounds pretty good. I hope it's a large lottery. That would be pretty nice. Grocery. Okay, I'm gonna go to the grocery store. Buy winning lottery ticket. 10. Oh, that sounds good to me. Can't build that, and probably won't be able to for a little while. we lived in a nanny state before. Okay. How about, let's design a nanny. Various massage techniques. Oh, a massage robot. Solar powered. That seems nice. Capacity to love. That also seems nice. What is love? Babe, robo, don't hurt me. Your hard work is hard work. Okay, gardening. Okay. Limitless learning. Oh, okay. You can learn the skills on your own if you want. That's cool. A full range of human emotions. Happy, sad, and angry. That's the full range. That's all of them. I watched Inside Out. Seems pretty great. Sentience. Now this one, this one's dangerous. The most dangerous chip that I accidentally included in the first one that we bought. I didn't know anything about this, and we just bought it, and it had sentience all on its own. Okay, so we've got a lot to learn. So let's design some more, why don't we? Let's check our real estate, I guess. How's that going? I did buy real estate. Okay, what happened? Bean juice. Sell. No one collected funds. Okay, well, good to know. Gotcha. Okay, so we've become proficient at bot building, can design more advanced. Office drone trade. Those robots probably broke something. This robot is just like, I have nothing to do. I'm just gonna look out the window and think about marriage. Just gonna look out the window and think about marriage. If only that were something we were capable of. If only I had the capacity to love like you humans do. I look around and I see prototype 008. Sentience. I imagine that must be nice. But I have no feelings. I cannot even imagine what it would feel like to feel nice. Well, something bad. seems okay to me. Thank you. just memorize it, it looks like. That's pretty reasonable. Next, maybe our handiness level, get that up. This broke. Wow, it's not even possible to repair it. That is kind of bad. I thought it was nice. I liked it. Go to the store and purchase handiness books. If you want to be real handy, sleep, okay? Being scanned.
What seems?
Love to be scanned. Can I do that now? See, opportunities. Entertain the sick kids. Yeah, let's do it. There's the sick kids. They're right here. They're right there. You're being entertained. When I was looking some things up about The Sims, people referred to those as rabbit holes. When you go somewhere and you disappear, but there's like a bar that's filling up. And it took me a while to realize that that's what they're talking about. You know, they were just like, oh, you just go here and this is a rabbit hole. And I'm like, oh, a what? What's a rabbit hole? Oh, you got a rabbit hole over here. And I'm like, what are they talking about? I don't see any rabbit holes. And then I was like, oh, they mean it in more of a metaphorical sense. I thought there was like literally some sort of like hole in the ground it would go into when I read it. Become more muscular. Yes. Pump it up. You need to pump it up. Yawning is especially difficult for the sick Dan, as it makes him want to cough, which I'm trying to hold back. Grocery store. not really useful, is it? Unroutable Sim Gugu Marshall, the horse. The horse is broken. So sorry, Gugu. Gugu the horse. So sweet limo. We learned how to make this fried peanut butter and banana sandwich. Might as well make it. I was watching that. Are you kidding me? I was watching TV and this robot sat down, turned the console on, changed the channel. Oh my god. I teach you about rudeness. Why are you cooking that over here? What's wrong with you? Chip right into your skull. Are real games. That one looks like a Lion King game. I feel like it's a real game. This has to be a real game because I don't know. It's probably just a kid's game, right? I think it's real. Being a nerd is all about winning via superior knowledge. I'm always saying this. Boast about culinary prowess. You rub the doggy's belly. Scoopy dooby choop. Oompa choop top. Zombies as well. How are you doing? Concert. That's normal. You're sleeping. You're playing EA Jungle Adventure. Dot video game. Thank you. exactly what we wanted. We spin the wheel. Spin that wheel. Spin that wheel. Spin the 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 wheel. And it's time for a spicy meatball. Spicy lottery winning meatball. Jess, thank you for subscribing. You. Sims is there getting tired, and I'm like, when's it my turn? Bring a crocodile to the science facility. Are you asking a robot to do that? It's probably safer than asking a human, but still. Friends with Johnny Johnson anymore. Oh, I'll say it ain't so. Fear humans. it's 1 o'clock in the morning. In my brain, it's 10 o'clock in the morning, which means I didn't sleep. So I'm extra tired. But I feel like I have like a good excuse, at least. Musical machine. Journey won't be done for a little bit. You've got an hour to go. Okay, it's not that long. Could happen. Yes. That's the trouble with them. Differences between these nanites, other than you just need some for certain recipes and others for others, so maybe it is just like, oh, they cost more, but I don't know if they actually do anything on their own. Oh, being called off to school. D.D., always you ruining my experiments. $13. That makes me holler. Hey Terry, thanks for the $90. Sim dollars. Fake person. You know we appreciate your support at fake YouTube and fake Twitch. because the time difference affected me. Like that. Sorry, creating the mic. I'm, in addition to feeling so tired, also very sick, so I'm completely out of it. I'm gonna have to watch the VOD of this stream afterwards, just to know really kind of what happened and inform myself for later when I put up the video on YouTube and for next week when I want to know why everything's not in the same place as it was from before we left. Be like, did somebody come in here and play the game while I was away? This is video evidence to remind us that someone did come here and play your save file, and it was me. But it was the goblin Dan, Sleepy Dan. The goblin Sleepy Sick Dan. I played your game, and I have installed too many robots who are just walking around your house. Carl Bond owns this place now. The robots aren't even doing anything, they're just, walking around. Here, you can collect stuff. That's a use. Uncut ruby. Oh, nice, you got that uncut shit. Here is it. I think it'd be more like, what time zone is it? PST. PST. I'm pretty sure. I wish I sounded like that when I slept. That very specific brand of sleep apnea. You snore like that. How nice that would be. Further than the best massages in town. those massages. We lost 15. Lost 15 followers. Great. Cool. Great. Cool. Like that. So that must be really hard.